Hi, today we're going to be putting together the YoFydra soap extension kit. So the first thing is we're going to take apart the soap dispenser and feed the longer tube through the bottom part, up like that. This gets reattached here and you can push it back in. The next thing is to pick your cap size. Feed it through the smaller one that has the ball at the end. This will be the cap that goes on the top of your soap, and then connect this to the check valve. There's a little arrow right here that tells you points up towards the soap dispenser, so you know which way to put it. When you're getting ready to mount, make sure that there is a seal on both the top and the bottom, and you can adjust it by screwing it in and making sure it is flush against your surface. Now that it's mounted, we're ready to start pumping. It works great. Thanks for watching.